Everybody, welcome to another episode of GTA with Ricky.
Hi.
Guess what, Ricky?
What are you doing? What are you doing? No! Stop! No! Please, no! I'm leaving!
And wait for it.
Hello? Ow! I'm gone! Woo!
Alright, anyway, guys, so we're back on the GTA server, and we're gonna be serving up some more justice. As you know, on the last episode, we got drugs.
Yep.
This episode, we're gonna be repossessing cars.
Yeah, I think,
just doing our civic duty.
It's
stopping crime.
Yeah, why we're doing it is because, you know, the mob has taken advantage of a few of the cars in the area, and we need to take them back before they take advantage and use them in crimes.
Whatever he said.
So
we're basically G-Man FBI agents, and we're always serving up justice on the server. So today's episode, we're going to be looking for car thieves. Basically, anyone who's got a car, most likely a thief.
Yeah, it's basically your 1014 G's. It's a standard issue. That yeah, that's the code for stolen cars. You gonna come down here? Or you're just gonna hang out up there.
I'm right here.
Hello.
All right, let's start Operation Car Sweep. Let's do it. Okay. Actually, I'm dressed up like a Texas Ranger anyway, so let's do this. What?
What?
You don't like Texas Rangers?
I love Texas Ranger. Don't even try.
The eyes of the Ranger are upon you. Anywhere you go, he's gonna see.
Dude, you're in the strip club right now. I don't think we're allowed to do that on job hours.
Are we really?
You're in the strip club. Did swear to God. Really? No, you stay in there. You stay in there. You wanted to be in the strip club.
Oh my God! And I was standing on the bar. I didn't even notice.
Lance twerking on the bar over here.
I'm in love with a stripper.
Ooh, I'm throwing some bills. Ooh.
That's drugs, dude. You're throwing coke.
Oh, no, I'm not. I'll see you later. No, I gotta go.
Why is that not in evidence, ripped Ricky?
I still have it from the last bust.
All right, I'm gonna go out back to the strip club and get rid of some items.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and follow you so we don't lose each other.
All right, let's see. I'm just getting rid of items that we don't need.
Okay, I'm just gonna drop these drugs in this dumpster around the corner, no problem.
All right, we're good. Yeah, dude, that's not evidence!
Ah!
You perp! I saw that!
Okay.
Hey, you're in the telecom building.
Am I? Oh, dude, I'm gonna die!
Really?
Yeah, dude, that hit me really hard. Like, I have 2.5 hearts.
Dude, this looks like an interrogation building. Stay there, Ricky, stay there. Don't move.
You know what this looks like? You know what it looks like to me? The DMV.
Just stay there. Just don't move. Don't move.
Okay, right? Okay, I'm not moving.
All right. Hold on. I'm gonna come in. I'm gonna be like, look, come in!
Wait, I gotta walk in. I gotta walk in like I'm in line. Like,
all right, yeah, line up.
You gotta say next.
Yep. Next.
Hello.
That's the guy. He put his genitalia up against Grandma's car window while squealing like a little pig. He was going.
Yeah, that was me. I'm gonna go ahead and admit it. That was me.
You're going to jail for a long time. You better not come back. All right, let's go.
Okay, let's get out of here.
We actually need to. Oh, God, there's a guy, Ricky. There's a guy shooting at me.
Well, stay inside for a second.
Ricky, help
me. I'm trying to get out, but I can't right-click this door. I'm here. Where'd he go?
I don't know. He went around the corner.
Okay, I'll take out my shotgun.
He's going down the street, Ricky. Dude, the way he's acting, he's definitely got a stolen car. I got him once. Let's see. Boom, I got him twice. Ricky, get up there.
I'm following.
All right, just stay on him, Ricky. Just stay on him.
You have a car. Dude, you have a car.
Confiscate. All right, dude, I'm almost to him.
Get to him.
Boom, I got him, dude.
Did you hit him?
Yeah, dude, he's blinded. Dude, I got up behind him and shot him all up in his ass with an AK. Yeah, look at that.
Look how many cars he had.
Oh my God, he did have a couple, didn't he? Let's see, that's one.
I picked up
two. I got two.
Holy crap.
And he had drugs. He had drugs,
did
dude.
He? Wait, do you have an Uzi?
What?
Do you have an Uzi?
I don't know.
Like, are you carrying an Uzi, the gun? Because I have one if you want it.
No.
Let's go ahead and give you all these guns.
All right, let's go. Come on. Dude, all right, that's cool. So how many cars are we trying to get?
We have 4 cars already, and I think in order to stop their next heist, I think we need at least 10.
10 cars?
Yeah, I think we're going to need at least 10 cars. Yeah, I think that'll
save them. That guy got blasted, man. I ran him down, and I maced him.
Yeah.
I maced his butt. His butt was to me, so I maced his butt.
Yeah?
Yeah, dude. I maced him right in the booty. All right, let's go, dude.
I remember when I got maced in the butt. It wasn't very nice. Wait, are we using the cars?
Yeah, dude. Well, we're going to count them, but we're going to use them. So I've got 3 cars. Let's roll.
Okay,
they
let's
see
this.
Us roll it. No, what is that? Bad boys. Bad boys. What you going
to do? Yeah.
No, that's the cop song. We got to sing, when the eyes of the ranger are upon you. I'm Texas Walker, and you're Trevette.
Just a good old boy. That's the bad guy's song.
I don't know what else to say. No, we just keep singing Walker, Texas Ranger. When the eyes of a ranger are upon you.
Anywhere you go,
he's going to see.
Whoa. Edge of the world.
When you're in Texas, look behind you, because that's where the rapist is going to be.
No, the ranger.
He's behind you, though, so it's got to be the rapist.
Is that the world edge again?
Yep. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Where you at? All right, where are we going? Left or right? Harbor Street? Convention Avenue. Which way?
Hold on, let me check my map.
Dude, we should set up a roadblock.
I don't know, wherever you want to go.
We should set up a roadblock.
Oh, yeah, and then we could confiscate vehicles if they drive by.
Right, and when they ran through it. Dude, if we could ever get anyone to actually run through it.
Yeah.
All right, let's see. All right, how big is this map?
Pretty big so far.
I wish we had a house we could store the cars in.
Yeah, yeah.
Like a police station, that would be tight. Hold on, there's a guy down there. Ricky,
get him!
There's a guy. I'm reloading. Dude, he hit me with brass knuckles.
Get him!
Dude, I'm trying.
Ooh!
Dude, he walked up on me! He got froggy!
Get away! GTA cop!
Oh my god, it's his sidekick, Jimmy the Tulip!
Ow!
Dude, I'm reloading. I can't do anything. Got it.
Okay, there's another...
Ricky coming down the street!
There's another cop inside. Okay, get him!
I'm going. Oh, there's 2 of them, Ricky!
Did I hit him with that?
Dude, I got him. He's all blinded. I'm out of bullets though, Ricky. I need help.
I'm here. His buddy's behind you.
I got one. One down.
I got the other one.
Get wrecked.
Get wrecked.
You just got wrecked. Rick all up in
Help me, help throat. Me. I gotta get out of here, man. I'm low on health.
All right. Dude, just use jetpack. Get on top of the building right here.
Okay, I'm good. As long as you don't shoot me.
All right. I'm going on top of the building. I'm going for it.
Okay.
All right, there we go. Woo! All right, dude. I don't know what all we would. I think their cars despawned.
Yeah.
I'm not, dude. They got wasted. They didn't even know what. We just rolled up on them.
Yeah,
like, look, dude.
We taught them something. Yeah. All
right. I need to get rid of items. I'm gonna go. I need to get rid of items.
So let's do it.
Well, I got too many items. I got so many good. All right, let's see. I don't need chicken. I don't need brass knuckles. All this confiscated goods.
Yeah. I was trying to get rid of them. You got all mad at me.
For getting rid of them?
Yeah. I was like, I'm going to drop these in the dumpster. And you're all like, no.
Did I do that? I don't remember doing that.
Yeah.
Hey, dude, we have so many bullets, man. I'm not sure we should check this many bullets out in the morning.
You know what? I think the captain had something to say about it, but we completely ignored him. I'm not worried about it.
He was asking about where the goods were. Yeah. I'm just going to keep using the AK, man. Screw the sniper rifle, man.
Okay. Yeah.
I just open up with the AK and everything just falls over screaming, don't touch me there.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
That's good. I'm reloading. Okay, the shotgun's reloaded. Oh, dude, I have a ray gun that I still haven't really tried out.
All right, we'll use that from now on. Just don't hit me with it.
Okay, let me go ahead and reload it, though. Do you hear that? Oh no, I think it was my ray gun reloading. It's a all right.
There we go,
effect.
Dude. We're good, man. I mean, I got full inventory. How many cars do we have?
I have one now because I have two. I had those despawned.
So we kind of aren't getting a good return.
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna jump down here. Maybe there's some cars down here somewhere.
Okay.
Nope, no cars.
Boom, landed. Let's go ahead and check chests then.
Dude, we wasted a bunch. Those guys got wasted. We tore some people up on that.
I just have I keep having guns show up randomly in my inventory that I keep thinking I'm dropping.
What?
Like I keep thinking I'm dropping guns, and then they just end up in my inventory again. Like,
wonder why.
I don't know.
Which way should we go?
Wait, which way did you go?
I went towards the road.
Okay, there's a bunch of roads. Oh, I see. Okay.
All right, which way do you want to go?
Don't walk away like that. I got scared. Let's go left. Let's go under the tunnel.
All right, so our getting 10 cars isn't really going as planned. Dude, there's some weapons here. Somebody must have just
dropped I just dropped those, yeah. Remember when I said, yeah.
I didn't know. All right, let's go then. All righty, here we go. Wait. Dude, the pepper spray is awesome.
Is it?
Yeah, dude, it's they can't run. They, like, run into buildings and stuff. That's what that other guy did. I think it poisoned you, too.
Yeah, you may have. I don't know. It was a big fight.
What are you talking about?
What?
I don't know what you're talking about. When the eyes
dude, I can't believe we got those guys though.
What do you mean?
Like because I came up behind that one guy while he was trying to come up behind you.
Yeah, I didn't even see him. I was like, what the crap? You were like, I thought I was confused. So we're not getting any cars, man. I don't know what to do here. We're supposed to be confiscating cars.
I know, and we're looking in the right places.
Well, the problem is we used them, so we actually went down in the number of cars. It's almost like we have our own chop shop, and we're you and me were things.
Sarge might be mad.
All right, where are we going?
I don't know. I'm just upgrading my armor really quick. Wait, you turned left. Oh, there you are. I hope that's you. Remember, just quick peeks. We're just looking for the cars.
Got it. Looking for cars. No ammo needed. So this is a parking garage, but not really finding any cars in the parking garage.
Really?
Oh, dude, I just found a sawed-off shotgun.
No way.
Yeah, it sucks.
Oh.
It's tier one.
Oh.
Is that you outside?
It is me. Hi.
What are you doing?
I'm looking at the chest on the road. Well, you check maybe inside.
I'm kind of feeling like getting back in a car, but I know that we'll just lose the car.
We'll lose it, yeah. Dude, I think cars take damage, so I think when you shoot them, they die, and that's my little bit of
I thought
happen.
They just turned back into, like, cars you could pick up.
I don't think so. You want to go ahead and test it? We're going to lose another car.
Yeah, let's just, I don't feel like walking, so I'm going to be honest. I'm just going to throw it back down.
Okay. Just remember, right when you get out, break it.
Yeah, you do realize, though, like, right when we get out, it's usually when we're jumping off and trying to grab a perp.
I know, but just if you can think about it, try to do it.
All right. Just keep your eyes peeled. Let's keep looking for prospective freak-a-leaks.
Sounds good. Freak-a-leaks.
Riding dirty. We got our rice cooking in the microwave. We got a pension that we're trying. Right there, Ricky.
I wonder if you know, bro. Hello. That lives in Tokyo. You can mean it. You can.
Ricky, get on it.
Get him.
He's down. He's got a little baby with him.
Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I picked up both the cars before we did anything else.
And I just got another car.
Nice!
There you go. Boom. That's what we're talking about. That's what we're talking about.
We're talking.
Hey, what is this?
Preservation.
Destruction, do not enter.
I think that means we should go in, right?
No, there's nothing down here.
Oh, okay.
All right, we did good. That was good, Ricky. How many cars are we up to? That's just one, right?
I got two on me.
All right. You got two on you, I've got two on me.
Nice.
So we're up to four. Remember, we got confiscated cars.
We gotta get 10.
They say, all right, let's get another car. Let's go. You ready?
Okay.
Where you at?
I am right behind you.
Hey.
Hi.
How's it going?
It's good. How's it going with you? It's so annoying. Is that what we're trying to do? We're trying to annoy the enemies?
Yeah, dude, we're just trying. That's why cops have those.
Oh yeah, they're just trying to annoy him. They're not. Yeah, and they're telling them that they're on their way. It's like a double
psychological thing, dude.
Yeah.
Come out wherever you are. We're gonna find you. We gonna find you. You don't have to come
And confess. We're looking for you.
We gonna find you. We gonna find you. Or not. Yeah, you behind me?
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
All
right,
we'll keep coming. We gotta find these guys, dude. The next thing you know, they'll be stealing a sedan with everybody's mom in them.
You cuss. Sure.
I'm not sure I can cuss, but I'm gonna say it anyway.
Boop.
We go beep. Cops cuss, dude, when they get mad.
Yeah.
All right, we're at the church.
Whoa, what is that?
The world.
Was that you? Oh. What is this store?
Back down the road. I don't know. Flintlocks Flukers.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. All right. Which way are we going? This way?
Yeah. Let's go ahead and take a right.
All
right.
Take a left here. Right here. Roadblock. Let's go down this roadblocked road.
Sounds good.
Looking for people to love.
No. We're looking for cars to repossess.
We want to touch your body with our wee wees.
The bodies of your cars with our keys.
We want to touch them. That's good. We want to see you naked on the street. I just picked up a Glock, dude. I'm dead serious. I just picked up a Glock.
Okay, so that means there might be somebody close.
All right. Keep your eyes peeled. Where you go?
I'm right next to you. Hi.
Dude, I don't think cops can just drive down the sidewalk.
Okay, cops can do whatever they want as long as they're... Woo! Is on, right? Let's be honest. Right. Oh, car!
What?
I found a car.
Where?
In this chest.
All right, get it.
Tag it as evidence.
Get it and tag it. Write it up. Fill out a report and let's send it back. I wish I had a riot gun.
There's a guy down to your right.
Where?
Over here. He's underground right here. See, there's two guys underground right below me.
Jump in! There's a guy right here. They're shooting at each other. Dude, he's tearing me up, Ricky.
I got him.
Dude, there's another guy. Wait, which one did you get?
I got another guy.
Dude, I got this guy. He jumped off and died.
Oh, yeah? Okay, I'm going to check this guy that I just killed.
All right, I'm checking my... Dude, I shot him, and then he jumped off, and he died.
Really?
Yeah, he got really scared.
Sweet.
I think I lost my car, though.
That's okay, pal. That's okay. But I have way too much shotgun ammo, to be honest. I have a second Uzi. You want an Uzi or no?
No, I'm good. Oh, wait. I might be good. I might get my car back if I can get it in time. All right, I got good news, Ricky.
What?
I got my car back.
Yes.
So
nice.
We are up to... wait, no, I'm not. The car... There it is. Okay. I've got three cars. Where are you at?
I have four.
All right, so that means we need how many more?
Three.
All right, let's keep going.
Man, this ray gun, it was amazing. I shot the guy in the back of the head like three times and he died.
Dude, I'm telling you, you don't need powerful guns, you just need a mace.
And you gotta be right behind him.
What are you talking about?
Well, being right behind somebody really helps.
Alright, where are you at?
I'm right behind you.
How did those guys just end up together?
I think they might, one might have just like spawned in or something.
They were like fighting each other and we just rolled up and we were like, stop the violence.
Yeah. And we definitely mediated
things were handled in a safe, orderly fashion.
It's your classic 24-10-12.
What?
Yeah. It's, you know, the code for mediating an argument in a parking garage. You know, everybody knows that.
Just off the guys.
Yeah.
Oh, you'll be happy to know I just got a tier 5 sniper rifle.
No way. Let me see it. I'm not going to hold it. I just want to see you hold it.
Okay.
Ooh.
It's a 50 cal.
Ooh. That's nice.
See how much damage it does. It does 20 damage.
So that's a one-hit kill without any armor. Got it.
I think so. All right. So that's now.
Oh, I just got a tier 4 shoddy.
Nice. This area is obviously good for loot. Let's go, Ricky. Come on.
Don't forget to keep checking chests, buddy.
Bad boys.
What you gonna do?
What you gonna do when we come for you and put you in chains and put you in the trunk?
Yeah, that's what we do. We don't even put them in the back seat. They're not even worthy of the back seat. They get the trunk.
Yeah, it's like, look, this is how this is gonna go down. Either you're gonna get shot or get in the trunk. We don't even have candy. Are you ready? Get in the car, Ricky.
Let's do this.
Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when we roll up on you and your homies and they got some dope and you got a fish and naked with some jelly?
You mean we're gonna get the cars and they're gonna go to jail-y?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I heard too. Ooh, I found another car.
Oh, there's another car right here.
Is it on the ground?
Yep.
That means there's a guy close.
How you know?
Should we get out and walk?
Yep, getting out. Let's get out and spread out a little bit.
I think somebody hit the edge of the world because it's right here.
Oh, maybe that's why they got knocked off then.
Yeah, but then why would they just like walk away?
Maybe they didn't see their car was still there.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Why?
Because in case there's a guy here.
Are you sure?
I said in case.
Looking for perps.
Okay, I think we can get back in a car. I don't see any.
All right.
Is that the edge of the world again?
Yep. We're looking for perps. Perps and derps. Looking for the perps and derps. Gonna find you. We're gonna find you. You don't have to come and confess. We looking for you. We gonna stab you.
Whoa, are we in Times Square? Yeah, we are. This is a high hostile area, just a heads up.
All right. No, there ain't none out there. Ricky.
Lancey.
Let's go.
Okay.
Just keep your eyes peeled, dude. They're around here. I can smell them.
Oh, yeah?
Yep. Maybe everyone's at spawn.
Maybe. Maybe because we killed them all.
I feel like we're, like, patrolling.
We are, because we're like, looking for those cars. Yeah,
we're just on patrol. We're just chilling. Just, this is, like, I feel like I'm a real cop right now.
Yeah,
like,
except we're like, on the wrong side of the road, so we're, like, English cops.
Like, 10%. There you go. It's, like, 10% of the time we're actually going and, like, doing arrests and stuff, and then the other, like, 95 or 90, we're just chilling, riding around.
We should probably keep checking chests, though, for cars.
All right, yep, let's check them.
Because that's where I found two of them.
I found one.
Did you?
I got four.
I'm at four, not including the one I'm in.
Oh, me either. Oh, dude, I think we got 10.
Do we?
Yep. Well, I guess that's all she wrote for this cop expedition.
Wait, I'm almost there. I almost have the number of cars.
Well, I had my 5.
And I had my 5.
So that makes 10.
Right, but we didn't get those other ones repoed.
Yeah, that's not my fault, Ricky.
Yes, it is clearly your fault.
You didn't watch my back.
Because you got turned around.
I could have killed a guy, but nope. So we'll see you guys on the next one of Walker, Texas Ranger.
Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button. If you're new to our channels, remember to hit that subscribe button. And we'll see you guys later.